Now, honey, you better sit down and look around, 'cause you must have bumped your head. And I love you enough to talk some sense back into you, baby. I hate to see you come home. Me, the kids, and the dog is gone. Check my credentials. I give you everything you want, everything you need.
Hi, you all. This is Karen with Complex Blends, and I wanted to show you how I got this look created by me, inspired by Beyonce. So I did my little hair in the old school type fashion with a little pin up on the side and a loop swoop. Normally you see people with it on both sides. I didn't want to do that. I wanted to kind of jazz it up a bit. Got some earrings. I got these from Charlotte Russe. They're like 2 for $8, so I got like 2 pair, one in gold and one in silver. I got this from, where did I get this from? I don't remember, but I just randomly went on an accessory shopping spree and I picked this up because I thought it was cute. And it came with 2 little earrings that match and a ring. So I didn't go all out, but I kind of wanted you all to get the feel of the video. So I hope you like the look, and if you want to learn more on how to get it, just make sure you stay tuned. Bye. Thanks for watching.
That was your eyeshadow base from Complex Blends. Make sure you kind of focus it on the crease too. Not too much. Next, apply your Complex Blends eyelids in Moon Gold under the brow bone and then all over your lips. Next, you'll use the peach color in your Complex Blends Fireplace Paint Wheel to cover the base of your lid. And you want to try and make it as intense as possible, so make sure you pack it on there really good. And once you get the unpacking going, it should look like that. Then you want to take your black Slim Pencil eyeliner and cut your crease. Take an angled tip brush and kind of just extend it so it's at that point. But once you pull it out, it should look like this. Next, we're going to apply our false eyelashes. So get your lashes as close to your lash line as possible. Now you want to take your black eyeliner pencil and just make sure the inner corner to your black, because you kind of want to make a little point right there. And fill your lower lash line. Before you do that, you kind of want to make sure you extend this crease back. See how I make a little dip right there? So extend it back. They can connect like this side. Okay, so back on track. Black Ripple eyeliner. Get as close to the lash line as possible. So you just want to pull it out. Tip-tail. And keep building up. With the Alright, then you want to take your small smudge brush. You can either dip it in Stardust or Moon Gold. They're both have a white based pigment. You can wipe it in the inner corner.
You just kind of smudge it out. Like so. And then you want to do the same thing under your winged. Make it up right up under it. And then take your black pencil eyeliner and create another line. And smudge it out. So here we have the finished Why Don't You Love Me look, inspired by Beyonce, created by Karen of Complex Blends. I hope you all enjoy the tutorial. Some old school hairstyle right here, swinging. So yeah. So I hope you all enjoyed the tutorial. Tried to create the best look that I could come up with as far as accessories and hair, so you can really get the feel of the old school type video. So I hope you all enjoy it. Thank you for watching. Bye. We're going to take it a step further and create the crying look. I'm just going to extend this black. And add some of the black cake liner to it. And kind of pull it down. I don't have to be neat. Any kind. Sporadically pull it down. Want to make it look like you just been crying, a little heart out. Because this dude is telling you, oh my god, he doesn't love me. And I don't know what to do. They kind of just want to go all out. No, you want that. Yeah, I know I don't deserve an Oscar for that because it probably kind of sucked. But, whatever. Right? Take a step further. I'm using contact solution. Eye drops, whatever. Get the look feeling. I mean, get the look feeling. Get the wet feeling going. I look like I've been crying all day. He doesn't love me. My makeup's just running all over my face. Tell me why. Why don't you love me? So anywho, make sure you subscribe to my channel because, you know, I'm just really trying to figure out why you guys don't love me. I mean, I put out videos after videos after videos. But I mean, where are my subscribers at? I just really want to know, like, what am I doing wrong? Oh my god, please, just subscribe to my channel. That's all I want you to do. Why don't you love me? Why can't you subscribe to my channel? Why? And see. Now seriously, subscribe to the channel. Let me know what you think. I hope you all like this tutorial.
Nah, honey, you better sit down and look around. Cause you must have bumped your head. And I love you enough to talk some sense back into you, baby. I hate to see you come home. Me, the kids, and the dog is gone. Check my credentials. I give you everything you want, everything you need. Even your friends say I'm a good woman. All I need to know is why. Why don't you love me?